Hey guys, Kieran here. I'm back with another video. And TNT Evilution. We will continue it. This is map 19, shipping slash respawning. We've got 2% health and in an awkward MP situation. There is health over there though. But alright, what do you think? Should we make a break for it? I think we should make a break for it. Oops, I made a mistake. Fudge! Ow. Imp butthole. Let's get a gun which is more suitable for firing people at close range. Like the super shotgun. From the superstore. Wrong side. We want the other one. This one. A better one. He could still get me from over here. Okay. Attempt. Doors. MS the doors. Okay. The health kit is in our sights. We've got the health kit. We're now gonna try and get the other health kit. That's a chainsaw. Will they just keep spawning? I've no idea, because I haven't played this before, but Hello? Is it safe? Are we done? Is it over? So we've got these doors, we've got this. Wait. Stop. More boxes and a conveyor belt. A conveyor belt. That's a pretty cool effect. Oh hey, can't go floaty head. Oh, Gekko, floaty. Floaty Gekko. Is that a truck? Oh my god. This is some next gen detail. Alright. We have the rouge key. The bigger rouge one. Nope. Gate to nowhere. Right. A load of imps and stuff behind a wall. Come on, mate. Come on. Ow. Owie. Ooh, chain gunners. Come on. Well done. That's some pretty good modeling there. Okay. Wait, where did you come from? Jesus. Oh, is that open there? How do I... How do I... Ah, steps. Oh, bowels. Wait. Did you hear a... I heard a clunk. Did you hear a clunk? Right, it'd be nice to have that. It'd be nice to have that down there. Oops. Oh my god, man. Why can't you not platform good? Why can't you not platform good? I don't know. Okay, there we go, 46. Very much a bit healthier. Very much a bit. Blue doors. That's back to the weird corridor. Big red door. Big rouge door. The big rouge one. Not rogue one, rouge one. And a hell baron of night. Ow. Come on, guys. Where is that? The exit. We're not done yet, mate. No way, we're done yet. That is a pretty good effect, actually. Well done, people who made this level. Oh, no. Don't want the... 101 out of 104. Okay. Oh, there's that bit over there, right. Oh, and there's that weird room. Okay. Right, I will now stop here and then find all the secrets, okay? You know the drill. BRB. Oh. Hello. Oh, secret. Oh, hello. A soul sphere. Alright. That's cool. BRB. Well, that was interesting. Don't even know what I picked up. Huh, okay. BRB. Ooh, what's this? Not a secret though, but that's cool. Okay. Oh my god, what? You know, last episode I pointed out that weird texture. This one, I pointed it out, I was like, why is that different? That's how you get that armor. Yes! Yes, there we go. Only took a couple of minutes. I would not have worked that out. Okay, I've got some actual secrets and 3 more enemies to find. BRB. Oh! A secret. Oh, hi.
Megasphere.
A megasphere? We're on the roof. We're on the roof! Okay. That was interesting. BRB. Oh, oh, oh. Hello? Hello? And I'm Yamaro. Johnny Romero. There's one more guy hanging around here somewhere. Hello? Let's just tap around like mad. On my hunt, the no-clip hunt for the last enemy, I found this. Kinda useless, but hey. There's the last enemy. Gave me a heart attack, mate. Oh dear. Ooh. Right. I think we can finish. Not bad! Central processing, or processing, however you like to say it. I like to say processing. Is that just a light? Yeah, that's just a light. Is that just a computer? Yeah, that's just a computer. Double kill. Double kill. Yeah. Double kill. Bang. I am Gotham's Reckoning. Hello. My name is Bane. Right. You need a red key to open this door. You need no key to open this door. Doom guy don't need no stinking keys. Oi. Nice job, he's so fat he can't hunt desks. Why is everyone leaving health potions? So many potions in an office. This is very weird. Very weird. You know what? Let's conserve a bit of shotgun ammo. Or does it just take two shots anyway? Probably just takes two shots. It takes two to make a thing go. It takes two to do something. Hang on. Get your fat butt. Your fat butt around these cubicles. Rawr. Get off the platform! Fudge! Oi! Oi! Hey, Mother Fudger! Eat this! Eat the bullets! Eat the bullets! Eat the bullets! Eat the bullets! Huh? Huh? Okay. Wait. Where do I go now? Kinda want that health potion behind this chair. There. Health. Or bonus, or whatever you like to call it. There you are. Is that a twitching body? Like what you done with the place, the twitching body and spiky nukage covered spikes. Really set the room off. So does the glowing eye, red eye, head, face. Oh hey, Captain Kill. Do you mind? I'm trying to watch the screensaver. Ah. Oh, hello. Hello. It's a doot doot. Rawr. Let's switch to something more appropriate. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Basically, we just gotta wait for them to come over and say hi. Hey, Kieran. I don't like automatic things. That's a... Wow. They're really steep, you fall down pretty quick, man. Alright, executive decision. Pistol. Come on. Deal with these. Deal with the little guys, because they're pesky as fudge muffins. Number 5. Don't do that, kids. Let's try and get them sooner rather than earlier. Get the cag. Get anything that's floating, just in the sky. Just kill them. Kill them now. Kill them all. Like the Metallica album said. Plasma. Anything? That was a different fang. Slow as heck, lift. Along here? No? Buffka. Buffka. That was a waste of the Buffka. That sounds like it's some kind of Russian fashion object. Fashion object? Yeah. A hat or something. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. This is... Can I zoom in? This room is very strange. Somebody liked pillars. I would assume we step on the thing. Oh dear. Go him. Right. Just my foot. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. It's not fun fighting these guys in confined spaces. See? It's not fun fighting these guys in confined spaces. But, like, thank god we have a strafe. Man. Modern PC gaming. Of course, the original Doom control scheme had strafing, but it didn't do work so well. There's some shizzle up there. The shizzle. So stuff down there. I've just got to remember what way to go. the very long stairs. Oh yeah, this junk. Yeah, this side, we did that side, we didn't do this side. More of them. More of them? Oh, hello! The whole family's here. Nice. Oh, that's some plasma. Oh, that's some plasma. How about shotgun shells? How about anything in your face? Yeah? Take that. Take it. Oh, hi. Oh, ouch. Damn it, we gotta head back and do all that again. That's kind of annoying. I do not save enough for my own good. Not enough saves. Definitely don't be afraid to quick save, folks. Right. Let's quickly save. There we go. Pew. Something and Jeff or something. Who was it? I don't know. The Wiggles or something. The Wiggles? I don't like the size of this room. No, it's more yellow than red. Yeah, I told you. I knew it. Expert. I can identify orange. Well, yellow versus red. This takes us back, doesn't it? Can I have this ammo? No, you are not allowed the ammo. We want this door. How do we get back there then? Wait, it was the teleporter, wasn't it? It was that teleporter in the blue room, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Come on. It's like the slowest lift of all time. Jeez. Do 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 boop 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 boop. I have to half expect some Colin McLeod. Colin McLeod? Kevin McLeod. Who's Colin McLeod? Who knows? Who cares? What's your red door? Anyway, as usual, a very dark but large room with an invisible monster. And a couple of revenants, apparently. Let's switch to our super shot. Woo! Oh, Mr. Doot Doot, you're having a go at anyone you can. Oh dear. That is how we dodge the fireballs. Wow. Just admire that. That is cool, dope. Oh dear, hello. Hello. Hate chain guns. Do a lot of damage. I don't like dark corridors. They're dark. Whoa. 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 So many. All of the monsters are here now. Right. Come on. Take it in the face. Take a face. And shoot it in the face. Okay. Take this. We haven't got the blue key, so that's pointless. I've just wasted a poison suit. What a... You are terrible at video games. Ow, wow, 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 wow. Just die. Just all of you. Now, looky here. You're gonna die. You smeg heads. You're full of smeg. And I'm gonna kill you. Look, it is me doing you a favor. I'm gonna leave that room. I'm gonna go down this really dark and scary corridor. Could be anything down here. Polymorph.
Partial invisibility.
Partial invisibility. A Gelf? Is that Red Dwarf or Doctor Who? I can't remember. Or both. Plot twist. Probably was both. Future me, do the research, look it up. Oh! Oh, my face! It was ripped off by a Spector gadget. Inspector gadget. That's chainsaw away from it. Slashed by an imp. Ugh. Oh, brute, burned, ouch. Would you like some burn heal on that?
Partial invisibility.
Okay, it's actually save when we get to a point. That's better. I can barely see a thing, though. What's that? Good, dry land. Nice. Did not see you there. Did not see you there, Inspector Gadget. Blue key card. How do I? I'm not sure how I get that stuff. Oh dear. Oh, gold. More of them. Yeah, we're probably going to die here. Yeah, you take that in the face. Now, this is a secret. Secret my foot. It's not a secret if you can see it, is it? Oh, that's it back here. Let's deal with some of this room first. Ooh. Well, we've got our invulnerability. Invulnerability is always handy. For an IMM arrow. Oh, and we've lost it again. You're fine as long as there's fewer guys. Right. Or elite. That is that center room. That is center parts. Go away. There's something here that. What's this do? What is this? Oh, hi! Why are the dead guys in here? I haven't been here, have I? Obviously not. Right. Tis all the key. Cards. What? I didn't get it. You don't get much, do you? No, I don't. Let's get all these shotgun shells. So the yellow thing. Right. Yeah. Okay. This is probably a good time to call a video. So I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, that YouTube shiz is appreciated. Thanks for watching, and toodles.